Hey, hi there. Nice to have you back. Now, in the last video, we saw what exactly digital marketing is and introduction to it. Now, in this video, we are just going to look into what is the skill set that is required for you to become a digital marketer. Social media marketing. Creating, optimizing, and retargeting ad campaigns on social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat is the crux of SMM, the social media marketing. Now, search engine optimization and search engine marketing. SEO deals with optimizing the search on any platform, Google or otherwise, by designing right keywords or putting the right content in the right place. Google Search Console, Google PageSpeed Insight, and Bing Webmaster Tools are few widely used tools that you must be knowing about. Content marketing. You must have seen videos on YouTube and Insta Reels, right? Without having to advertise or paying big bucks, this is the art of bringing in the customer with sheer content. Analytics. Although not meant for all, it is one of the top paying digital marketing skills. Finding insight based on the campaigns run is what analytics is all about. Google Analytics is the most important tool that you should be having in your arsenal. Marketing automation. The highest paying skill, it uses customer information and automatically pushes out reminders in form of mobile notifications, emails, SMS, etc. for customers to make a purchase. For automation, MailChimp and HubSpot can get you started in the right direction. Website development. In any and every other business needs to have a website or an online presence. Having basic knowledge of HTML, CSS, and WordPress will always come in handy. Now, other than these, writing and editing skills, image and video editing skills, communication skills, and project management skills are also essential in this profession. Now that you have understood that what are the skill sets that are required to become a digital marketer, in the next video, we're exactly going to talk about the places you could be to become a digital marketer. So see you in the next video and we'll learn it all together.